what we need to get rid of.
I think we still have a police standoff going on in my neighborhood. About two houses down. I don't know what all is still happening. They're still out here. I think the special SWAT team, everything is out here. I kind of feel like whoever was in this house, two houses over from me, is probably not in the house anymore.